alone. How can I describe the feeling of believing that I have no one by my side, when in fact I do? It's strange. I can be isolated within four walls or outside blending in with the public. And yet, it's the same suffocating feeling in a sense that I don't belong. You see, I've been singing this song of my life, this song I've had to put on pause, rewrite the lyrics to, change the tempo of. And it feels like I sing it to entertain and soothe the hearts of those around me, of those who love me. Just to put their minds at ease and make them think that I'm okay. I'm on the stage, trying my hardest to remain here until it's time to complete my performance. But lately, I've desperately wanted to end the show. Deep down, I feel so alone, lost, and broken, where it feels like my hope doesn't want to grow. There's a struggle to do basic everyday things and a weight on my chest that doesn't want to leave. I'm damaging myself in the process, pushing people away, thinking that they're better off without me and that eventually I'll just rot away. What can I say? I sigh, I cry, I scream, I try. And it feels like my energy doesn't want to recharge. So I'm stuck feeling numb and distant. This isn't a story where I'll be saved. I'm the main protagonist. Therefore, the decisions, the events, and twists rely on me. As I'm writing this with a pen in my hand, I feel a certain power and control I can't seem to grasp on my own. Oh, how I wish I can make the problems, the stress, and the worries disappear, remove all of my demons, and delete all of my fears. There's some pain every time I listen to a sad song. There's some anger every time I see the nothing that I am. And there's some emptiness that I can't seem to fill, a void that doesn't want to be covered. Alone, alone, alone. It's even worse because there's no self-love, just me despising myself and everything I do. So I wallow in this sorrow, with little hope of a better tomorrow. Trapped in my mind, dreading the time that beats and hurts me, and the only way out is to stop so I can be free. What more is there to tell? I'm living in my own hell, alone, alone, alone. And maybe as the days go by and the nights drag on, I'll find the strength to continue this tedious and scratched song. Perhaps a smile will remain on my face and stay, allowing me to feel a little less insane. Oh, how I pray. Oh, how I pray.